What a wonderful Sunday morning, and look at this breakfast! I wish we had Sunday every day.
And we can enjoy it today, because today church only starts at 11.
Oh, that's right. Okay, let's pray.
Oh, who could that be this morning? Hello.
Hi, this is Elmer from church. Everybody is here. Waiting for the service to start.
Where are you?
Oh no, Heinz. Today is a service at 10 o'clock. It's a combined service. They're waiting for you.
What? Sorry.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
And where are you off to in such a hurry this morning?
Oh, sorry, I'm late for church.
Late for church?
Yeah, yes.
And why can't they start without you?
Oh, no, I am the pastor of the church.
You're the pastor and you're dressed like this?
You know, you have to understand, it was really in a hurry this morning.
What church, sir?
Oh, it's just down the road, King Road here.
Well, you know, I know the pastor at King Road and you're not it.
I can't believe there's not a single parking spot. Ah, my goodness, what do we do now?
Don't let this happen to you. Remember the combined kickoff service next Sunday at 10 a.m.
Yes, and we have fun today.
Yeah.
Church.